art is all very well, but my darling could do better.
Oh, you're not such a Philistine as all that, Marie.
No, I am quite that much of a Philistine. Besides which, Monsieur Chatenay, he is a two-bit charmer. Only the most foolish of women would fall for his nonsense.
No, that's quite unfair. I found him delightful. In that French sort of way. He reminds me of someone in a book by Balzac.
He reminded me of a hobgoblin. A spellcaster.
You're very unkind, Marie.
I am honest. Where is that waiter? I need more champagne.
Oh, me too.
How is your husband, Dolores?
I hear he is much improved. He's in Tunis, I believe. I do wish he'd hurry up and die.
Mm-hmm. Tuberculosis is a strange disease.
Sit down and have a little rest. I'm just gonna...
Would you like some champagne?
Of course. Thank you, sir. You are quite the gentleman. Clearly not from this swampy hellhole.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ladies, I'll see you next week.